One step and you're dead. Why just a picosecond?